Disney Halloween VR.
Mr. Cheesy Pop.
Hey everyone, it's Max. Welcome to Disneyland. For this video, I wanted to give you a virtual reality look at some of the best Halloween decorations here in Disneyland. And I had to start right here at the Mickey Halloween pumpkin. Is there a better place to start than right here on Main Street? Look at that pumpkin.
This is definitely one of my favorite spots. Another spot is right here by Walt and Mickey, the partner's statue in the castle. And these are so cool. These pumpkins are carved with some of our favorite Disney characters.
To infinity and beyond.
These are some of my favorite decorations. All of these pumpkins are different characters that we know and love, and they represent each land.
Roger Rabbit even made it, Toontown.
We love these so much, and they are right here at the partner's statue, which of course is right in front of the castle.
Welcome to Zocalo Park. This is all set up over here. Awesome Day of the Dead decorations back here. I'll take you in here, right over across from Rancho del Zocalo, best Mexican restaurant in Disneyland.
So here is Zocalo Park. Check out those Mickeys back there. These are so cool. And here is what it looks like. I love this part of the park and these decorations. I'm so happy Disney put these in. Here's more. How neat are these decorations? Wow. Take a look around, guys, and explore it for yourself. These are some of the best Halloween decorations, and I'm going to show you some similar ones over in California Adventure in just a bit. Here's some history on the Halloween tree. This is the Disneyland Halloween tree. Well, here I am right outside the crown jewel of Halloween here at Disneyland. It's the Haunted Mansion. Of course, Haunted Mansion Holiday, decorated for Nightmare Before Christmas. How cool is this?
Dear children, let's not snuggle in their beds. We'll have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Switch parks, head over to California Adventure for some more holiday decorations for Halloween.
One of the best decorations is right here at the entrance of California Adventure. It's Oogie!
The Headless Horseman statue really is so neat right over here in this courtyard area here at DCA.
Welcome to Cars Land.
The color of the Cozy Cone Motel just lends itself to Halloween, and the fact that they changed this up for this holiday is so neat. I love just sitting here and just picking out all the little details.
Trunk or treat!
Let me take you into this actual ofrenda based on Cars. Just move around here and you can find some really incredible details. It's so neat. Just look at the ashes there. All of our trophies. You see those candles up there? It's really incredible. I love what Disney did here. It's the Plaza de la Familia. This is entirely Coco themed. Let's go take a picture with Dante over here. Hi, Dante. Here's where you get to write down a memory you have with your family, and you get to hang them up over here. And this is where the Miguel meet and greet is. He's not here right now, but he'll be in later.
So that's a look at some of the amazing decorations here at Halloween time at the Disneyland Resort. California Adventure's kind of become the Halloween park. There's a lot of Halloween just everywhere around here. But the main attraction of Halloween, I think, still remains Haunted Mansion Holiday, obviously. But to come here and you have this, a whole Coco themed area, Cars Land is completely decked out for Halloween. There's a lot to see here at California Adventure, so I recommend coming here too. That is gonna do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this VR look at Halloween time at the Disneyland Resort. What is your favorite Halloween decoration at Disneyland? Let me know in the comments below. Like, subscribe, check out my Patreon page. Have a magical day, everybody. Bye.